Hi, alright, it's the Island King here, and it's time for an episode of Cut the Island King's Hair. Tonight, we're going to give myself a flat top. Just completed my 5-minute online course for giving a flat top. It takes 5 steps. We're going to do this in 2 steps. We're going to cut the sides, okay, you know, we're going to cut them up like this, and then we're going to cut the level top off. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we are. Number 2 blade, because I don't want to cut my ears off or anything, but here we go. Let's give it a shot. First, we work the perimeter. Straight up. Looks like I'm going pretty straight. Doing this all by feel. Oh, gold blade there. Like we missed a little patch here. No, I'm feeling a little patchy back here. What do you guys think? Seems like it did pretty good on the back, I think, huh? What do you guys think now, huh? Let's see, we got a little area. We'll have to clean that up later, you know. It's no big deal there. We'll just, you know, go around the edges a little. Mow the grass, you know. Let's see what we got going on here. All right, looks like we're shaping up. We just want to have this get it off the top there. No problem here. What's that? Let's, me and the Green Lantern. I don't know. Alright. This was step number 1. Now, there was 5 steps. Step number 2 was working the sides, but I think we're just going to go for mowing the lawn on this next step here. Alright, here we go. Take off our attachment. Directions say to use a comb. Maybe we'll give this a shot. If you guys at home can see this, maybe we should comb the other way. Whoo! That's not too bad, huh? Squaring the sides, let's see if we can... There we go. Alright, folks, Island King's back. Now we have washed and put some stuff in the hair. It's looking not quite as flat as I'd like, but I think I did pretty good considering I did it on my own in two steps. So we're going to let this grow out a little bit, and we'll probably refine that later on. I might get some, I think I got some scissors in the garage. Some good ones I use all the time to cut tape with. They're really long and they're not too sharp, so I don't have to worry about, say, buzzing my head, you know. So I would just trim along the top of those. In fact, I got a steel ruler I use for drawing really long lines. I think I can get that steel ruler up there and set it in here like this, say, and come along the top of that steel ruler, and I think I can move back. Now that is a very unconventional way of getting a flat top, but when you're working with yourself, you know, you do what you can. So hope y'all like my haircut, and you know, if you want any tips on cutting your own hair, you contact me and I will let you know what to do. Island King out.